Breaking news right now. Police make arrests in the shooting that killed a 10-year-old girl. Taniyah Thomas was gunned down inside of her Washington apartment back on Monday. Police believe the shooting was part of an attempted home invasion. Right now, we know multiple suspects have been arrested. We're working to gather more information on the arrests. We, of course, will bring you the latest throughout the night on WTAE.com and on Pittsburgh's Action News 4 at 11 o'clock.